let's talk about why this is Dana and not Dana. Here is what's happening. When it comes to any vowel in a word, to know if it makes a long sound or a short sound, we should take a look at the next two letters, and in this case, those letters are the letter N and A. If either of them is a vowel, then the letter will most likely say its name. Thanks for watching.